Say that again. I have been touched. Put your hand on your neighbor. Say, you have been touched. Put your hand on them. Say, you have been touched. Changed. Healed. Say this, totally free from sin. Say that again. Totally free from. I have been touched. Changed.
Come on, one more time, church. In your love, say, in your love.
because of you. I've been restored. I've been renewed. I've come alive because of you. I'm trying to get you to confess it. Come on. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? Whom shall I be afraid? Real simple song. I want to teach it to you tonight. The Lord is my light, salvation. Whom shall I fear? Whom shall I be afraid? The Lord light, salvation. Whom shall I fear? Yeah. Whom shall I be afraid? I will wait on you. I will wait on you. You, yes. I will trust in you. Yes, Lord. Say, I will trust in you. Y'all help me. The Lord is my light. Everybody sing. The Lord is my light and salvation. Whom shall I fear? You say it. Whom shall I be afraid? No, no. The Lord is my light and salvation. Whom shall I fear? No, no. Whom shall I be afraid? I will wait. Hey, I will wait on you. Yeah, say it again. Say, I will trust in you. Yeah, sing. I will trust in you. The next part goes like this. Listen, I want you to go home singing this. I will remain confident in this. I will see the goodness of the Lord. Come on, you say it. I will remain confident in this. I will see the goodness of the Lord. The Lord is my light and salvation. Whom shall I fear? Why not? Whom shall I be afraid? Why not? The Lord is my light and salvation. Whom shall I fear? Now, if you believe that, raise your voice and give him praise in here.
than I am.
Songs like that, but I think about the late great Andre Crouch.
Yes.
So many things that we've gone through already, so many things God has kept us through.
Absolutely.
This is a perfect song for that.
Through it all, I've learned to trust in Jesus. I've learned to trust in God.
Yeah.
Trust in Jesus. I've learned to trust in God. Through it all. Through it all. I've learned to depend upon His Word.
Yes, I have.
I've learned to depend upon His Word.
I'll be committed to you. I'll never leave you. Nothing in this world could make me walk away. No matter what life may bring, I'll be by your side. No matter what you face, you won't be lonely. Because forever is a long time. That's how long our love That's how long I'll love you forever. Forever is a long time. That's how long I'll love you. That's how long I'll love you forever. And no matter what life may bring, I'll be by your side. No matter what you face, you won't be lonely. And this is my promise to you. My love is everlasting. You can count on me to be there always, forever.
Long time.
That's how long.
That's how long I'll love you.
That's how long I
that's
will.
How long I'll love you.
Forever.
Forever.
God says forever,
forever is a long time.
That's how long my love
that's
goes.
How long I'll love you.
That's how long.
That's how long I'll love you.
Forever. The Lord says I'll be with you forever and ever and ever.
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 I'm gonna be with you
forever and ever.
Forever
and ever and ever.
Forever. Oh, oh, oh. Forever is a long time. That's how long I love you. That's how long I love you. Forever.
Forever is a long time.
And that's how long.
That's how long I love you.
That's how long
that's
I'll
how
be
long
you.
I love you.
Forever.
Forever.
Somebody just lift your hands and tell God, thank you for the blood. The blood that Jesus shed for me way back on Calvary, the blood that gives me strength from day to day. It will never lose its power. It reaches the highest mountain, and it flows to the lowest valley. Oh, the blood that gives me strength from day to day, it will never lose its power. Can you just lift your hands all over this place and say, it reaches to the highest mountain, Jesus. Somebody say, yeah. What can wash me water than snow? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. I don't care who you are. I don't care what you've done. I came to let somebody know the blood of Jesus is still works, and it will never lose its power. Oh, my blood that gives me strength from day to day. It will never, I don't care what you're going through, it will never. Somebody ought to lift your hands and say, it will never. It will never. Thank you for your blood. Thank you for covering me. Because it will never. Before I leave, I want you to close your eyes. And I just want you to picture yourself just dipped in the blood of Jesus. I want you to picture yourself dipped in the blood of Jesus. When the enemy came looking for you to see what he can destroy that was upon your life, when he came looking for you to see what he could attack, when he was looking for you, he couldn't find you. Somebody ought to open your eyes and tell your neighbor, that's because I was covered. I was covered by the blood of Jesus. If it had not been for the blood, if it had not been for the blood, the devil would have killed you. He would have destroyed your anointing. Somebody got a high five your neighbor and said, I thank God for the blood of Jesus. Because it would never.
Shall lead them. Good God Almighty. Oh! Glory.
Honey. Rejoice, make up in your mind. I came in here for my great NAACP, let me remind you that the wilderness is not your promise, but you're getting ready to cross over into the land of Canaan, the land that God promised you. Let's have some church, y'all.
Sin is sweet and not ill.
hear y'all shout out. Say, we made, we made, we made, we made, we made, we made.
God releases over your life. The enemy will try to come against it. He knows that you are born with a purpose. So the enemy will tell you that you're worthless. He knows you're the children of the covenant. So he tries to show you the opposite. And he's really been after your anointing. But you gotta proclaim the devil can't hold me. Cause I'm on the ride. You're a spirit. Say I'm on the ride. Every word that God releases over your life. The enemy will try to come against it. He knows you are the chosen generation. So the enemy will show you frustration. He knows that you're walking in healing. That's why the pains there that you've been feeling. All the times he tried to call from all angles. Hey, cause I'm on the rise. Everybody pump your fist and shake. I'm on the rise. I'm on the rise.
I'm on the rise.
I'm on the rise. You wanna see today? I'm on the rise. I'm on the rise. I'm on the rise. speaks life, the devil speaks death. When God speaks wealth, the devil speaks debt. When God speaks heal, the devil speaks sickness. When God speaks peace, the devil speaks trouble. But you gotta stand and declare today that I'm on the rise. I'm on the rise. Let me hear you shout out. Speaks life, the devil speaks death. When God speaks wealth, the devil speaks death. When God speaks heal, the devil speaks sickness. When God speaks peace, the devil speaks trouble. But you gotta proclaim today, I'm on the rise. I'm on the rise. Wasn't gonna grow. The enemy said you wasn't gonna be successful. The enemy said your child wasn't gonna be saved. The enemy said it wasn't gonna happen. But every word that God has released over your life, you gotta believe it's gonna happen. You gotta believe it's gonna happen. Now let me hear you war cry. Oh, I dare you to just look at somebody and just tell them, you're on the rise. Say, you're on the rise. Yeah, you're on the rise. You're on the rise. Now point to yourself and say, I'm on the rise. Yeah, I'm on the rise. Doesn't matter what the devil say, I'm on the rise. I'm on the rise. You're on the rise.
God is sending your story. God is sending your story.
I said he's changing your story from failure to success. Hey, from power to freedom, yeah, Lord. From lack to the abundance, say.
From defeated to winning.
You wanna open your mouth.
From defeated to winning.
Somebody lift your voice and
from
clap.
Defeated to winning.
I'm moving from defeated.
From defeated to winning.
From defeated to winning.
From defeated to winning.
You got to change your location.
From defeated to winning.
From defeated to winning.
From defeated to winning.
There won't be a story no. Now listen, I don't know what you heard. What you felt, I don't know what you saw, but I came to tell somebody that the power of God is about to shift your life for the better. I said the power of God is about to shift your life. Lift your hand in the air, because see, I don't know what the enemy has been using against you to keep you from being where God wants you to be, but somebody ought to shout, my story is changing. I come to speak to everything that's been holding you captive, and I commanded to let you go, to let you go. I need somebody all over the world to say, God is changing.
God is changing our story.
You ought to shout it out.
God is changing our story.
You ought to shout it out.
God is changing our story.
I know what it looked like before.
God is changing our story.
And I know what it felt like before.
God is changing our story.
And He's what needs to heal me. Somebody ought to clap those hands, open up your mouth, and give God glory, because you know that you know your story is changing. I said your story is changing. It doesn't matter how bad it is. It doesn't matter how bad it looks. You better know that today the Lord God, your Father, He's changing it for you. I said He's changing it for you. You ought to open up your mouth and shout, do it, Jesus. Do it, Jesus, release healing, release restoration, deliver, deliver, deliver. Somebody needs you, somebody needs you. We pull on you, we pull on you, and we won't let go, and we won't let go, and we won't let go until you receive. Keep on believing, we'll keep on reaching, because we know that if we reach for you, you're gonna touch us back. Hey, if we reach for you, you're gonna touch us back. Somebody who's watching, I dare you to just begin to extend your faith and reach for God today, because He wants to change your story. And it's done. I said it's done. Last time, say it like you mean it. Say, this won't be my story, no. Now clap those hands and give God praise wherever you are. Come on, give Him praise wherever you
against your home. The enemy came up against your children. The enemy came up against your name. The enemy came up against your character. You will win. Win. You will. The enemy came up against your health. The enemy came up against your finances. The enemy came up against your vision. The enemy came up against your business.
Because I realize that you can't say you are a winner but look defeated. I need you to get up out of your seat and high five 10 people across this room. Don't just stay at your row, tell them across the room that you will win. Come on, high five 10 people and tell them you will win. You will win. God don't birth failures. God don't call you defeated. You are a winner. Maybe you didn't know it before, but now you know it tonight. Now you know it tonight. You are a winner. You are a winner. Unleash that champion. Unleash that champion out of you. Come on, let's just tell him you will win.
I believe. Prepare me for greater. We were made. We were made for each other.